It's very exciting to be here because for many years I'd known about my grandfather's Bentley and had heard that it was in South Africa. Traced the car through the Bentley website and discovered that Peter Fontenelle owned it. And I contacted him and he really kindly agreed to show it to me. And it's very exciting to think that in 1924 this was my grandfather's car and sat in North Yorkshire, and it's got the original number plate still on it. And it's so exciting to be able to sit in it, see it and look at it.